Right, come on. You show us where the black man's brain is there.
Yeah, the man from Leeds. Sort of the blacks and whites and the rigid shape. And it all says that that's good for that. And if you do services in here, these traditional homes, that are quite formal, it feels good. And it feels you're not fighting
it. It's in its tremendousness. It just speaks of something of majesty and honour and the glory of God, in its...
You're making a racket.
Thank you. got to, you know, you can't have it where it looks like it's going to rain, because once it gets wet, it's
I'm happy to go down because I know I'm going to come back again. So when you go into the tower upstairs, it gets dark very quickly. So don't rush to go down the stairs. Just give yourself time to get your eyes accustomed to it. And as you go down, sometimes your feet will be in really good light from the boards. But as soon as you get past the board, it will be completely dark when you put your feet. So just take your time and hold onto the rope.
Flew into Las Vegas and we went to this place called Sedona in Arizona, and it's like red rock desert. It's amazing.
Really amazing.
So I bought this camera to take on that holiday, and I knew all the principles, like your aperture and your shutter speed, and that doesn't matter when you're using a digital camera or a film camera. Well, I didn't know anything about digital photography, really.
the our insurance, check insurance, what colours, you know, things like this.
Let me know when you want to smile.
I always have to know you and I are to the searching at the church.
Oh, for churching? Yes.
There's one church. There's no one church.
You know we all have to.
Yeah. I'll just go from there.